In the ashes of morning, the darkest night, when the call of the bluebird fades, I listen for the whispered melody of your poetry.